Can you growl?
Oh my god. Oh, you're very scary.
Yeah. And I don't dawdle with little toys.
I'm Dr. Fate, and you're at the Saratoga Comic-Con.
So if you're a lover of art, or you lover of pop culture, comics, you know, they combine both.
Comic-Cons are great to have conversations like this about, you know, what you're producing and all that kind of stuff.
That's where the culture is. It's all about the artwork and the creators. And then those branch out to the TV shows, and those branch out to the cosplayers.
I would say the numbers and attendance have gone up at Comic-Cons because of the celebrity and because of cosplay and TV shows and movies. As long as promoters remember the creators, because no one would have anything to dress up as if it wasn't for a comic book creator. And the actors wouldn't have anything to play in the movies if it wasn't for those creators.
We are Mandalorians, which is like Boba Fett or Jango Fett, except we're all custom. We design our kits and we go to all kinds of events around the place.
When we travel everywhere, well, what we do is we try to focus on a charity that is local for the event where we're in.
You get to explain how you put the stuff together, because it seems like a big mystery to some people, but once you start explaining it, they see it's actually very easy, and usually encourages them to build their own costumes.
I really enjoy kind of the creativity aspect. I really enjoy being able to make things, learn new skills. This was all just practice for sewing. I now know how to sew thanks to this. I am a serial collector of skills, and I enjoy learning new things, and I enjoy the interactions.
Think of like everything you love and you like in the pop culture, which is popular culture, just all thrown into one. And that's what we have here at Saratoga Comic Con.
Don't knock it till you tried it. It's fun, it's a cool experience, and it's a cool way to just let your geek flag fly. I enjoy it.